lunch for me without my kiddos.
And in my thinking